Every child starts out with the same magic word, why? Why does it rain? Why do things fall? Why can't I touch the stars? Those little questions are the beginning of science, imagination, and wonder. But somewhere along the way, screens got louder, and curiosity got quieter. We live in a world where it's easier than ever for children to watch, and harder for them to wonder. That's why Zafir's World was created. To bring curiosity back into every home and classroom through songs, stories, and experiments that make kids ask, why? Again. STEM, science, technology, engineering, and math, isn't just about knowing facts. It's about learning how to think, how to test, to fail, to try again, and to believe that the world can be understood and even changed. You don't have to be a scientist to raise one. You just have to stay curious with them. Ask the questions. Try the messy experiments. Wonder together. Because when curiosity lives at home and in classrooms, imagination never stops growing. We can't slow the digital world. But we can teach our kids to pause, to look closer, to ask their own questions, and not just follow the answers they see online. It starts with a spark, a why, a what if, a how come. And it grows each time we stop to listen, explore, and imagine together. Every parent who kneels beside a child mixing colors, every teacher who lets kids ask why one more time, they're building something bigger than knowledge. They're shaping minds that question, create, and care. We believe that wonder isn't something to outgrow, it's something to protect. Because when curiosity becomes a habit, learning never ends. Here we raise a generation that asks, explores, and dreams. Because the world needs more thinkers, not just watchers. And it starts at home, with parents and teachers who believe that. Subscribe, share, and keep curiosity alive at Zafir's World.